Sometimes during a refret, you'll find that the very ends of the frets have a particularly hard time staying seated no matter what you do. If you go to my YouTube channel, check out my video on my DIY fret tang crimpers. All you need is one crimp in the middle and then one crimp at each end, and those will stay seated without any glue or anything extra at all.